In this video today, we will see how to enable single tap mode for either accepting calls or rejecting calls in Samsung Note 8. Generally, when you get a call, then if you have to accept or reject a call, then you need to swipe the icon to the left or to the right. So today, let us see how to enable the single tap mode for this process. Now let's go to settings at first. Scroll down and let's go to accessibility. Go to interaction and dexterity, and this is the assistant menu here. You need to enable assistant menu, and then let me close this one. So this is the assistant menu icon here. Tap on it. Let's go to menu settings. Now you have the option here, single tap to swipe. So enable this option. Now what happens is whenever you get a call, and then if you want to accept or reject the call, you just need to tap on the phone icon. Now if you want to hide this assistant menu, just tap and hold. So you will see hide here at the top. Tap and hold, and then drag this and put it here on this top of this option here, hide here. In this way, you can hide the assistant menu from the screen. So now this is done. So once you get a call, just tap on the icon to either accept or reject the call. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.